I could actually enjoy Kevin Hart in a movie. Yay! Even though most of his humour is, look at me, I'm black and I'm short. I'm not too sure how long Ferrell can keep up the Ferrell act. You know, it will grow tiresome one day. Why? Why in modern comedy do writers feel the need to do a whole dick joke scene? It's not funny. Do these writers have a complex that they're trying to tell us about? Are you like, they must have, what am I trying to say?